Hello! Super awesome big unboxing mega today. This is a very heavy box, weighing about 15 pounds that DHL actually dropped off a couple hours ago, but unfortunately I was working. So what's in the box? Well, let me tell you. I am a myth of Mithril Dolls, and this right here is my first cast artist doll. Named Mirage after a wonderful giveaway on Instagram, where one of my followers suggested Mirage. Thank you, Squidly. So we are going to see what we got here. I worked with a caster out of Hong Kong. Not a lot of information on this caster, but I took a chance. Alright. You can see a lot of padding here. It's a lot of resin to smell. That's a lot of parts. Oh, I have been making dolls since as long as I can remember, really. And it's a lot to see them right here. And real and mine. So we've got 5 of each color. We have a pale skin, a medium, and dark tan skin. Wow. Oh, it's so smooth. Beautiful. We'll go ahead and add in some close-ups. I'm very happy with the resin quality. It's very wavy. They finished up the prototype for me as it was, I work in 3D and I model in ZBrush. I sent the ZBrush file over to them and they printed it themselves on a slightly better printer than I have for prototyping, and they did a great job. I guess in your normal skin, I don't like to use that phrase. It's supposed to be similar to Fairyland, so we'll have to see how close they got it. I will post up some comparisons. Kind of thin around the eye sockets, but it's very smart. Knee joints. We've got some knee joints and upper, she's got a 3-part torso, so it's like an upper torso part. More heads. Our heads in here are wrapped loose. This is more upper torso pieces. Do have a little bit of, you can tell that there's been some sanding on the seams. There's no seams on these guys. Maybe a little typical discoloration along the seam edges on the dark colors in particular. This is dark tan feet. And then I've got arms. And look at all the elbows, they're like little peanuts. Sorry to, I'm just speechless. I really, this is a beautiful color. It's dark tan. And it's medium, of course. They're all very pretty. So it's gonna take me forever to string all these guys. Parts just keep counting. We have chests. You can see five of them, $5 in each color. More heads that squeaked away here. Despite this box not being as large as I expected for 15 bells, I have to say it is truly, truly packed. Just amazed at how many pieces there are. Chest set, give me a thighs, thighs, and lower torsos, and lower torsos, a couple more heads, medium feet, additional hands. And that is everything. Our box is all complete. Wow. Wow. I think my initial impression is that the colors are absolutely gorgeous. They work off of color references, so I sent colors and they matched them. I was hoping that they would have sent me a photo before they started casting, but they didn't, which was different than what we had originally agreed on. So I had approved the prototype and they had went ahead and started casting. But they did do a really, really great job of choosing how to match the color. I don't think I did. disagree. I think maybe the medium is a hair darker than I anticipated. I was aiming for a little more, like a warmer version of Fairyland Tan. But it's so pretty, I don't know. I don't know how I could complain. Still waiting on some additional parts to string the dolls. S-hooks primarily. That should be arriving today, but our mail is not here yet. So I'm not quite able to just fully assemble that yet. Quite yet. But I can tell that that will be a real effort. That's for sure. I don't think you realize how many teen dolls it is until you have them there with you.